Timing and proper technique are the foundation of mastering a powerful slap shot. The hands are spaced wider on the shaft of the stick than during normal stick handling grip. The puck is close to the body and centered between the legs. Transfer the weight from the back leg to the stick to the front leg. Wrists are locked and held firmly as the stick comes into contact with the ice slightly behind the puck. The follow-through will dictate the height and accuracy of the shot.